on the front end in the yellow, North Star. So North Star puts the pace to the race. On the run second, Silent Lamb, the Pacemaker, and Woodhull Palace Bay. It's a very sedate, mundane gallop as they've gone 2.5 furlongs. They go towards the left-hand turn, which will bring them down the straight for the last time at Highmoor today. Back again if you're here tomorrow. So left-handed all the time, and on the front end with a soft lead is North Star. So North Star hunted up on the outside by Silent Lamb. The one going the shortest way around on the inside is the Pacemaker. That one sits one off the last. The last is Taras Bay. Eking through for a look at second, goes on the run. So it's the past the lollipop stick with 6 furlongs to go in the flex handicap. And it's North Star on the run, Silent Lamb, the Pacemaker, and Woodhull Taras Bay. Towards the bottom end of the track, swing left-handed again, and on the front end in the yellow and white, it's North Star for Liam Berridge. Then we have on the run for Wayne Hogg, Silent Lamb for Bruce Gibson. Shooting through in the inside goes the Pacemaker for Tyrone Williams, and Woodhull Taras Bay and Margaret Kane brings up the rear. They've got about 3.5 to run, and he kicks him in the belly and quickens away on North Star in front. So North Star's gone to the front, the Pacemaker, and on the run set off in hot pursuit Woodhull Taras Bay, and slightly dropped Silent Lamb. But a long look over his left shoulder from North Star. He still has a 2.5 length break with 2 furlongs to go in the flex handicap. Takes it left handy, the Pacemaker, with every stretch of Highmoor turf, gets a little bit closer in the outside. So it's North Star being reeled in all the time by the Pacemaker. Woodhull Taras Bay finishes in the cloud, and now the Pacemaker deals it up to North Star on the outside. The Pacemaker goes to the front, North Star fights back on the inside. It's North Side on the North Star on the far side, the Pacemaker on the near side, North Star, the Pacemaker up towards the line, the Pacemaker just on the end, up towards the line, the Pacemaker wins it up around. The Pacemaker wins half a run from North Star, Woodhull Taras Bay, Silent Lamb, and on the run.
Damn, did he be excited?
Get that? Okay, mate. Oh, okay, mate, cheers. See you later.
End of the day. Fantastic scenes in the pre-winners enclosure for the Langham Syndicate. As the Pacemaker.
Beer tent to assist with the cornet leaving, that is all available. Committee members up to the top 10 to assist with the cornet leaving.
Maker! Gets the job done in the last. Another very consistent Admiral run from Woodhull Taras Bay, flashing home. Let's not forget the second North Star, done it the hard way from the front and held everyone at bay bar the winner. So well done, and that's the close of play for today. We'll see you all very eyed and bushy-tailed an hour earlier tomorrow. Well done to Cornet Easton and the way he's led the cavalcade today. Away you go and dip the flag in the cobble pool and have a great rest of the night, and we'll see you bright-eyed again tomorrow. Wish everybody a successful rest of the day and have a safe journey wherever you're going.